Looks haunted. So eerie. I can hear the people. Sometimes you think like, wow, did you actually climb the same way to get here?
Yo,
okay.
Yo,
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 yo, yo, yo, yo,
yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo,
yo, yo,
yo, yo, yo, yo,
udah
yo, yo,
yo, yo, yo, yo, yo,
yo,
yo,
yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo,
yo, yo, yo, yo, yo,
there's actually a toilet here with water for 10,000. Totally undervalued. The shrubs here are so beautiful. They have grown so tall that it looks like a little forest. This mountain is just punishing, man. But the ending, like where I am right now, is so beautiful. I love how everywhere is hazy too, covered in fog. I'm here. Sampai puncak. There it is.
Welcome to success.
Yeah.
Hello guys.
What's John? Yeah, sampai puncak.
Jangan nangis ya.
Yeah. Sandro!
Pak Sandro!
Ayo!
Maaf.
Yuk. Oke.
Finally. He's so happy. I could have given up so many times. And my friends kept saying, go down, go down. You look pale. But I just kept going.
Ah.
Public buku.
Tuki
library. Wah,
yang dulu kan Tugu Puncak masih kecil. Yang bangun di tugunya sampai tinggi.
Wah. This is a library. Now it's empty. Up there.
So,
no, down here.
Mana sini?
Sini.
Teman.
Teman. Jangan sini galak.
Teman.
Kamu sama cewek cantik kan, Man?
Siapa nih anjir sakit banget
kena. Wah. Tolong dong buang trekking pola aku terus ya.
Sandere, Man.
Eric, I love you.
Why did you say it to me, bro?
You saved my life.
Oh, you're welcome, bro.
How is it?
Good? Really good, really good.
Sharing
gak?
Aku mau pengen
coba
sih.
Apa sih?
Nasi
kecil
juga ya, bu.
Wah,
lain. My hair looks terrible. We're entering an area, it's called Pasar Dieng. Apparently people here can hear the ghosts as if they're in a pasar. People going around the business, going around their business and selling things to each other. It has pasar sounds. They call it Pasar Dieng. You're not supposed to swear in this area to disturb them. Pasar Dieng, man.
Udah lewat.
Aku nggak lihat.
Kau tak lihat ya?
Enggak.
Ah, itu tadi pelangnya di pinggir jalan yang habis turun tangga itu batu tangga yang sebelum ke sini.
Oh. Ada banyak koin.
Hah?
Koin, banyak koin.
Ada bacaan pasar Dieng.
Oh enggak.
Di pohon ditempang.
Enggak lihat.
Ya, aku enggak lihat juga.
Yang apa?
Sedi. This is Mas John. There is enough dust to bury someone. It's so dusty. At night it was kind of interesting. Some parts were raining, some parts were dusty. In Africa? No, we're in Lavu. Wow. So when they talk about Lavu being beautiful, it's all about this savanna. It's quite unique, vast, and beautiful. Yes, that's Lindri. Let's go, Angie.
Hi.
Going down. This is the view.
But the dust is just everywhere.
How much dust is it?
Nah, ini kayak
bayi.
Bayi.
Kabar ya?
Maaf mas.
Dokumen.
My friend's leg is hurt. She has to be carried back down.
Jangan saya salah. Benar.
Jangan pun.
Aku kurang bawah ya.
Ya kalau kakak bisa gini.
Iya, lepas dulu kayak ini.
Man bro.
Nah.
Kakak ketinggian.
Ketinggian ya.
Ini kakak naik gini aja.
Aku pikir dia harus ambil kamu.
Yang penting bukan buat badannya dia aja.
Siap.
Yuk.
Yuk, hati-hati ya.
Oh my god.
Tapi kalian udah pas kan ya? Bayi gede.
I think the rope wasn't enough.
Jangan cepat atau jangan santai nih.
Jalan.
Wah, cepat banget. Itu tall.
Disuruh tomat better.
Wah. It's like secret route.
This will hurt your knee more.
Yeah, I think so. What is this called?
Wanotirto.
Wanotirto.
Wanotirto. Air terjun.
No, not air terjun. Pemandian. My god.
Temple?
Bukan bathhouse juga sih, bilang apa ya?
Temple.
It's not a temple. Tahu lah, nanti cari.
Ya, gak tahu.
Nanti kita google.
When you are going up, you have to wear these. You have to put them around you so you're protected by the evil spirits that roam this area.
There's toilet.
Oh yeah, there is a very bestie toilet. Berapa mau ojek?
Masih sibuk ngevlog tadi.
How much is it?
Hah?
How much is the ojek?
I don't know. Harus
harus tanya.
Yeah.
So haunted. Okay. The ojek was 50,000. And they don't even have the mountain bikes. Like it's just regular bikes. They're charging 50,000. So yeah, we found it ridiculous, so we're just using jalan kaki.
I don't wanna say it's a scam, tapi yeah, 50-50 lah, kind of.
Yeah, it's kind of mahal. Unreasonable.
It's mahal, kind of mahal.
Yeah, 50, I can go across Jakarta.
Wow.
Okay, maybe 100. Did it? They drank all the water.
And it's dry.
This is why we don't celebrate the local people. Mas, kamu capek ya?
Capek. Ditanya.
Aku gak capek.
Ditanya lagi capek
gitu. Masih kuat.
Ayo naik lagi kita.
Hah?
Mau naik lagi kita?
Aku harus kerja. Kerja. So this time I hiked from Seto. Yeah. And I did it. It's over there. La Vuvia Ceto, successful. La Vuvia, the other one, the other video that I made, was very sad. It was a storm, so we had to go down. But yeah, this time I was able to climb it despite all the adversity, getting sick. It was us at the beginning before we started the hike. I had no idea I was going to be this sick for throughout the trip. Here are some amazing shots of the savanna that Mount Lavu is so famous for. Okay, that brings us to the end of this video. Can't wait to see you guys on my next adventure. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.